Shelayna, congratulations on that win.
Thank you.
A bit of an interesting race from the positions behind you, but you were clearly in control.
Yeah, I knew that I could control the heat. The girls in there that run sort of fast times, you never know what's going to happen because everyone could be in PB shape. And Isabel Boffy came up at the end with some fire speed for us to compete at the end in the home straight or in the last 50, which is quite good because it's nice to kind of get some turnover in the legs.
And have you got a similar sort of plan for the final tomorrow?
Well, the final's going to be a lot faster, so we'll have to bring more to the race tomorrow, but I feel good. It's more about just qualifying through the rounds and bringing some more when you get to the final.
And obviously the aim is the qualifying time of 2:02 for the final, is that it?
The aim is to win.
To win.
The qualifying time as well, like I know I can run that time, so I'm in a fortunate position that I've already run the time, so I'm not chasing the time, but obviously I want to be running quicker than that qualifying time anyway, but my aim is to win.
Well, I wish you the best of luck for the final time.
Thank you.